Canelo Alvarez.
Sample size because it's early, but the punches are getting
early on single shots, and that's what he's doing right now,
working there himself.
Coming in, professional fight has been a professional for me. Canelo, he's had the most fights. This is his
system, they're exactly the same age at 33.
Canelo, Charlo, and Canelo has never been
only been hurt once that can remember.
Can be effective for him. We'll see if it can be inside. He's got a good uppercut, and they're off
the jab, but forced to back up again. Oh, lead left
in with the jab.
Stay off those ropes. Able to keep Canelo out from despite throwing the jab until now.
Get that punch in. Getting power shots home. Now he's using that left hook to
see that a lot.
Talked about what he did to Callum Smith.
As in, I don't know if you guys noticed, is that he hits the shoulders a lot.
So again, stalk Jermell Charlo.
Minded really almost from the get-go.
Nice
characteristic of Canelo, because we talked about him taking some time to free of it, and he got hit with one.
And Canelo's left hook.
He knows it's a very good weapon, so he's
with the legs, all of the experience, and what Canelo's been through his last three.
Hands here, hard shot from Canelo.
This fight.
Yeah, and just when Charlo was about to,
keep him in his sights, Abner, as Charlo trying to fire off the jab, trying to get by Canelo. Prove a point. Here's a guy who has generational wealth. The big nice right hand.
Going in the 30s in terms of punches.
Left here in the fourth. And another left hook to the bottom.
Offensively with those 40-ish punches.
Charlo, but unable to follow up. And then hits a stiff jab.
Again, he's kind of in that posture on the ropes. That partially blocked. And none of them got in very well. And you can see this was the overhand.
His props and said, hey, he'd probably be for Canelo.
You know, key number here is that
speed has not been on display in that left thrown Sergey Kovalev. What Charlo calls Canelo's best win.
Punches.
I believe it was against Bivol where he landed only 10.
Yeah, think about that.
And too easy, again, Charlo not throwing the jab.
Again, but and there's a sharp jab.
But, these are set to miss. It's,
well, Canelo.
The ring of the box Canelo throughout the whole fight.
Left. Absorbed body shots. And that
Charlo has, at least to this point, not buckled under.
Charlo's been down once against Charlie. And again, the laid left
one. Canelo fakes his body and it hit.
And yet, Canelo continues to walk forward.
Seconds there is exactly the way Jermell Charlo reaches Charlo in that last round. There's a counter left hook. Him down and leading off with the left hook. And,
landed a fight high, 9 punches in the fifth, but not a
Mel Charlo. We don't know. Listen, I'm not even going to presume himself out with good finishes, especially. Yeah, but Jermell Charlo has
definitely not keeping Canelo off of him. But
Canelo back to cutting off the ring.
Canelo Alvarez later, but that's down the road. Getting there, but again, the point is that.
Finds himself on the ropes again, trying to fight back in the danger zone. Left hook and body, good head movement there. He was always very good at it.
Right here, I think. Yeah. Letting Charlo completely. There, he gets him on the rope. Not everything lands.
Nice right. I was the undisputed 154-pound champion, Jermell
Canelo. I did give Charlo the fifth round. Body and that overhand right that goes around the guard of Charlo.
Most of the times he would just hook his way.
Uncorks it open for Jermell Charlo. Finds himself. Left hook behind the guard by Charlo. Charlo fight back after taking a knee in the round. And that right hand.
What a way to recover from Charlo, really, because that was a hard one.
Another solid right hand.
Not affecting him, and he's able to walk right through it.
Right up a cut.
has a right hand, and he wasn't able to catch it.
It is again. You're going to see it's a straight right hand. Big damage with a knockdown.
Measure. Perfect. Yeah, nice little left uppercut on the inside. To kick off round number eight, and a right hand to the butt.
That being a 10-8 round, it puts Charlo presumably and a visual
reminder. Continues to keep Charlo develop any kind of rhythm from the smothering pressure of Canelo.
In addition to a knockdown, we believe
across the temple, but Canelo digs down deep, rips and move to the high altitude of Truckee County.
There's definitely no signs.
There's not, but that was a theory.
Let's go, you know, because he's afraid of the counter punching.
Had a couple of good offensive moments in this round.
Corral, Charlo, single shots and force.
Fighter two, so just don't be overconfident.
The left hooks in his career. Tonight he's been hit. When they're in center of the ring, he's still
taking, you know, some hard shots from Canelo and taking them well.
This fight wears on. He felt it was important to be. His own trainer, Derek James, wanted to be a little luck.
But I was expecting a little.
He throws those combinations. Charlo has landed some shots.
Make it hard for Canelo.
There haven't been too many of those guys.
Speed. Charlo was perceived to have an hard jab by Canelo. Now overhand right. Man.
It, you know, but what's big landing?
A lot of shot by.
Man, I can see why, of course.
There's a lead left.
Body shot, right? Right hand, he was there for it.
Expect him to knock Canelo Alvarez out with a punch because it would likely be the hook. Big uppercut landing from was at least throwing them, and he snuck in an uppercut, snuck in a nice.
Hello, the short steps forward.
Comfortable number one. Jermell Charlo is 3-1-1.
Round definitely great condition. The rounds and Canelo. Yeah, these fighters the pop.
He's showing toughness and taking his power.
And it didn't seem it, but no, this is the 10th round. Charlo still.
Loads up on the Canelo as Charlo ropes against
landing jabs, and that's a really big headline.
Almost
50 jabs thrown by
28 of 232, and there's
another shots, heavy shots, definitely.
Yeah.
Listen, you don't stop him. Don't stop him.
A guy like Canelo putting up
in from Charlo, but no punches.
According to unofficial score of Steve Farhood, he has given that.
It hasn't stopped all the movement of Jamel.
Out fighting Charlo.
You know, he normally lands, I said, so he's not too far off the pace.
A bit too much now, Charlo's got to be careful.
He put out the middle. Right hand as Charlo threw the left hook. Chopping right.
Impact this, but we don't know.
Body combination by Canelo. He was supposed to be in the ring.
Bad position against the ropes, as he has been from frequently in this right hand that he landed, but he was
knock off Canelo Alvarez.
And it is important to remind people that Canelo Alvarez has never been stopped.
His resume, I mean, luminaries up and down. Fourth world championship.
Obviously, the whole experience that Canelo had.
Sorry, I mean,
there was glimpses of him trying, but again, it's
a good little man. Although, when we looked at this fight, we talked about Charlo official scorer Steve Farr gave Charlo round five, but find a way that Canelo maybe has an opportunity to close.
The way things have gone here.
And this partisan crowd on its feet, super middleweight championship
to the end.
No. Second time in his career, as we look at show stats and the numbers, all.
Saul Canelo.
I love you guys. I love you so much. I love my family. This Canelo, no, nobody can beat this Canelo. To show I'm the best.